guys, and welcome back to my channel. I'm so excited to have you guys here with me. If you guys have been following me for a while, either on Snapchat, on Instagram, on YouTube, me and Derek's channels and social media, you guys know that we have been trying to have a baby and we've been talking about having a baby for a while now. But we do have a little bit of an update. We actually have an appointment with a fertility specialist to go and talk to them and just to see what our options are. Right now, we're having a little bit of trouble having kids, and we've been trying, I would say, for almost a year now, but really trying for the last maybe 3-4 months. And I know it's not easy, and I know people always tell me like, oh, you know what I mean, it's gonna happen when you least expect it or when you stop trying, but it's like, I just wanna do it now, god damn it. I really am so prepared. Like, I feel like right now I am just in the best place of my life, and I feel like I could just take on any challenge at any given moment. But since it's been a little bit harder than what we expected, you know, we've kind of been trying to cut down on certain things and kind of change our lifestyle based on trying to have a baby. You know, it's really, really hard. You have to like set your ovulation schedules, and within that time, it literally is like go time. Like, you cannot waste a single second. It kind of gets frustrating. Like, we both have gotten into arguments. It almost felt like we were just like making love just to have a baby. We just kind of came to an agreement a few days ago. We decided to take a little bit of a break, take the rest of this year to travel. I know that we are kind of higher on the age scale right now, so we can't wait too long. If it were to happen while we were traveling or any time when we weren't expecting it, trust me, it is a miracle and it is God's miracle. I would be the happiest person on earth, but we really felt like it would be a great time in our lives just to enjoy ourselves, you know, before we really do make that commitment and jump in 100% and start our family. And next year, you know, we can have our baby and we'll of course bring you along the ride, because that's what we do. You know, we open up our lives to you guys, and that's why I felt like I wanted to tell you guys what was going on, because I get hit up so much on social media about having a kid and are we having babies or are we pregnant yet, because a lot of you guys really do care. It's so exciting to know that like you guys are there, you know what I mean? Like, although I'm just talking to a camera now, I know that there's somebody on the other side just as happy and as excited as I am. So I love to be able to share these kind of things with you. I'm gonna probably blow up. Like, I'm gonna look like a fucking whale. If you guys think I look like a whale now, wait till you see me when I'm pregnant. Those are things that I get really excited about. Like, I can't wait to be big and, you know, emotional and fucking kick Derek out of the house. Like, I can't wait for that shit. No, I'm just kidding. But weird cravings, like, these are things that I dream about. You know, I dream about what my kids are gonna look like. You know, me and Derek are very different. I'm very outgoing, like a social butterfly. I love to go out, whereas Derek loves to stay home, like eat popcorn and watch movies, which is great because we both balance each other out. I'm just curious to see what side of each other our baby is gonna get. You know what I mean? Not only that, but if you guys don't know, I'm pretty fucking tall. I'm almost 5'9". I'm like 5'8 and some change. And Derek is really tall as well. He's like over 6 foot. I know our baby's probably gonna come out the womb like playing basketball. NBA star for sure. No, I'm just kidding. But no, I always think about little things that I'm excited for, you know, picking out baby clothes, getting a bigger car, getting a bigger house, having my nursery ready, like having my mom be there so that we can go through this together. I'm their only baby, I'm her only daughter, so there's just so many things that are involved in having this baby and what this baby would mean to me personally. I'm sure Derek is just as excited as I would be, but there's just little things that a woman, you know, has a little bit more excitement over, I think, than the man does. I don't know, I could be wrong, but I'm sure you ladies out there with kids probably would agree. Anyways, I just kind of wanted to share our little update with you guys, because we are extremely excited to, for one, just take the rest of this year to travel, and then two, to talk to this fertility specialist to see what our options are. I am open to anything. If there are, you know, problems with having and conceiving this baby, then, you know, I'm not opposed to other things. You know what I mean? I would try in vitro. My brother actually had a baby with the whole in vitro process, and it worked out really great for them. Thank God it worked on the first try, because I know, you know, there's sometimes where people have to do it multiple times. So those are little things that I kind of get scared about, but like I said, I'm a positive person, so I try not to even think about those things, especially not until we get there. That is where we are right now, that is where we stand, and I could not be happier with the choice that we made and the choices that we're making for our future. So I just thought I'd share it with you guys. Give this video a thumbs up, because I know you guys are as excited as we are. Feel free to leave any comments down below if you guys have ever had trouble conceiving, if you guys had any trouble, you know, like going through the whole fertility thing and stuff like that. I really don't know too much about it. I don't really have too many friends that have had trouble having kids. I feel like everybody is just getting pregnant left and right except for me. So if you guys have any tips or tricks, go ahead and leave them down in the comments below. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. As always, I love you, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye!